What the Bronx and Queens needs is Medicare for all, tuition-free public college, a federal jobs guarantee, and criminal justice reform. We can do it now. It doesn't take 100 years to do this. It takes political courage.
Must crush capitalism.
She's a self-identified democratic socialist. What does that mean exactly? Well, last week, the New York Democratic Socialists of America issued a statement of their beliefs. Quote, abolish profit, abolish prisons, abolish cash bail, abolish borders.
To confess that I did not know your name on Monday.
Most people didn't.
But what is it like for you? Because this is your first election. Yeah. You unseated a 10-term congressman, Crowley, mm-hmm. who many people had thrown out his name as the possible heir apparent for Nancy Pelosi's number four Democrat. Mm-hmm. 3 weeks before the election, the polls showed you 36 points behind him, mm-hmm. and you won by 15 points.
You're talking about, I should be abolished, yeah. you know, you want government jobs, you know, guarantee government jobs. What do you say to people who say that this is just too much?
Well, I think what we've seen is that working class Americans want a clear champion, and there is nothing radical about moral clarity.
The DSA, as it is known, believes in the abolition of capitalism in favor of an economy run by the workers or the state. Of course, this is only a primary, but make no mistake, this win is being heralded as the start of a movement.
If you think we're rallying now, you ain't seen nothing yet. Nothing yet.
Extremist Democrat politicians have called for the complete elimination of ICE. We don't want ICE anymore. You know what would happen to parts of our country? It would be overrun with the worst criminal elements you have ever seen.
A lot of our issues are really the same. And there are a lot of things dividing us right now, but I do believe that the possibility to unite us exists. And we can be united in a way that is not superficial, that can make sure that working families have access to healthcare, that our future is and our planet is sustainable for our children.